Welcome back to Magic Tarot Cards. It's Jasmine. I have a six card spread here for you. This is going to be for Cancer, your predictions for January 2021. I have pre-shuffled the cards. Don't forget this video is not made for kids. If you're under the age of 18, please click off now. Also, this channel is my brand. Do not attempt to copy it for any reason. Y'all, I am doing personal readings, so if you want a personal reading, contact me with information down below. Email me. And I'll contact you back. Also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, y'all. Hit that notification bell so you'll be reminded when I upload another video. Please comment and let me know what you want to see next. I do all kinds of readings, not just love. I do missing people, famous people, whatever you want to hear. Just put it down and I'll try to get to it as soon as possible. Let's get started with the video. So I pre-shuffled and shuffled and I have... The first card is the Page of Pentacles, and this is for Cancer, zodiac sign of Cancer, predictions for January 2021. Now, this involves money. This is the Page of Pentacles. This is the messenger of hope, okay? So there is a hopeful outlook for you in January that money is going to be coming in. It's going to come in slowly, but it's going to start coming in. You see there's yellow all the way around this picture. And so that represents a brand new day is coming. The page is holding his coin, looking at it, studying it. So that represents the money that's coming in. If you look at his arms, they're strong, they're muscly. So that represents that you're strong enough to keep working in spite of everything that has happened. And you're going to reap the benefits of the strength that you have working and reap the benefits of the money coming in. You were in your mind a lot about it in 2020, but now when the money starts coming in, those thoughts, the negative thoughts you were having are way far off in the distance. You see the blue is way far off in the distance. He's standing here with his feet grounded, so that represents that he's balanced. His life is balancing out like the way it should. So yeah, I see that coming in for you. You could find new job offers. I'm seeing some kind of material reward coming. I'm also seeing education progress. So some of you that have been wanting to take classes and couldn't, you're probably going to be able to in January, maybe even if it's over the internet. So I see good things coming in for January for you, Cancer. Now, here we have the Three of Swords. So in the upright, this represents a heartbreak by a third party. Okay, so I'm seeing that some of you had... in the past, some kind of heartbreak. You found out that someone had another third party. There was another third party involved. The sky is gray and it's raining. So that represents depression, crying, sadness. So you could have, because this card represents the heartache and disappointments. So I do see that you, if you were involved with a Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, or any sign for that matter, you could have found out that they had a different third party. There was another person. I am seeing an argument that could have led to a separation. Maybe y'all had an argument or some kind of breakup. I'm seeing also friendships that could have broke up in 2020 or a partnership, some kind of partnership that broke up in 2020 because of arguments and stuff like that. Jealousy maybe. And it led to a lot of heartbreak. Okay, but now it's in the reverse. So within it being in the reverse, that means this person's coming back. Okay, so I see an ex returning. I see an ex-friend returning, an ex-relative, anyone that's an ex, I see them returning in January. They've been thinking about you, and they've been thinking about what they lost. I am seeing an apology. They're going to be coming in with an apology, trying to tell you that they're sorry, they didn't mean to do what they did. Let's try again, or something like that. But the only thing is this apology is not sincere. They only want what they were getting out of you. So let's say you were letting them drive your car. You were giving them money, food, whatever it was that they were getting out of you. That's what they want. That's what they're missing. Maybe the other person didn't provide them with these things. So that's what they're missing. So they're going to be looking for those things, that kind of attention. And they'll come back with an apology and say, oops, I didn't mean to do what I did. Please forgive me. And yeah, so it's up to you if you want to accept this person back or not, but why would you let someone use you? Okay, Why would you let someone use you? But I kind of don't see you accepting anyone back. For some of you, some of you might, some of you won't, but I see you walking away. So in December, a lot of you have walked away. This is Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So this is you. You've decided you're going to walk away from the situation here, and you're going to see how he's going up the hill. He's elevating up. He's in a lot of thought about it. This person could be man, could be woman, elevating it. Everything that once this person once cared about, he stacked it up here. That's what these cups represent. And he's leaving them behind. So I'm seeing a total reversal of life change for some of you. Excuse me, I kind of had to yawn. I'm seeing a total reversal of life change for you. And you want to move up. You want to find something different. You want to be better than you were in 2020. You know, with everything. Not just money, but with relationships, friendships, job, you know, yourself. Maybe your weight or your attitude or just the way you look or whatever. Whatever it pertains to, you want to be different. You want to move out of that phase and you want to start something new in 2021. And I see that happening. I see you moving up and out. So yeah, looking for something higher or something better. Okay, so now next we have the Ace of Wands. So this is great new beginnings. Okay, so I do see that once you leave this situation here, you're going to have great new beginnings because you're closing that door. You're closing that karmic door and a new one is about to open in January. Here's the hand of the universe from heaven offering you a brand new great beginning. The Ace of Wands represents a new beginning. So this is also a baby card. So I am seeing someone announcing they're having a baby from an Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius, or want to have a baby, or already are pregnant from one, and I'm planning on it. Yeah. So I'm also seeing, or it could be just the birth of some kind, meaning, okay, you close this door here, so a new life is opening up for you. A lot of great beginnings for you in January, Cancer. A lot of great beginnings. Again, new job offers, new attitude. I'm seeing new attitude because you closed everything down here, and you're like, I'm not going to be in this mode anymore. I'm going to have a new attitude. I'm going to start over. My life is going to be great. So I do see you seeking a new direction. All right. That's very, very good attitude to have because you're manifesting it. You're manifesting it to come in. And that's the way to be. I always say speak things out into existence. Manifest it so the universe can hear you and they can offer you that. Whatever doesn't serve you anymore, close that door out and leave it behind. Whether it's people, jobs, you know, attitudes, whatever doesn't serve you, close that door and leave it behind so you can get something new coming in. So here we have the Page of Swords, y'all. This is a third party spying. So I do see someone, Cancer, watching you in the month of January. Be careful with this person because they're a little bit angry. You see their face, they're red, it's angry. This person could be a little bit younger than you. I am seeing a Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius or any other sign, but you see the birds hovering above his head. So that's messages coming in. These messages are that this person is watching you. They could be sending someone to your house to watch you, to see what you do, what you're up to. They could be watching you through the internet because this is third party spying. So they're spying at you through a third party. Could be internet, Instagram, Facebook, you name it. Also, be careful what you post in the month of January because people are just looking for your downfall. They're waiting for something for you to happen and they're looking for your downfall so they could, you know, react to that or use that against you. So, and be careful who you befriend as well because not everybody wants to be your friend. Some people befriend you just to sabotage you. And I do see sabotage coming from a person that's angry, someone that's angry, that's not happy. And you see the sword ready to strike. He's ready to strike and he's angry. So watch out for that. This could also be, if you're in a lawsuit, this could be their attorney that sends someone out of the other party and they're watching you to see, you know, what you're really up to. If you're really hurt, if you're in an accident or whatever, like I was in a car accident. So be careful with that. They could be watching to see your every move. And then also this is could be the ex. Maybe you turned him down here. See, this fell right under the apology card. So if this ex here, and this is Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, this is Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So I'm thinking that this is this ex. And you turned him down. You said no, you didn't accept the apology. You walked away from him. So now he's angry and he wants to strike back. So watch out for that because I do see that coming in. Okay. So now here we have the hangman in the reverse. So in the upright, represents uplifting, moving on, moving forward. For most of you, I see you moving on, but then there's a few select of you that don't want to move on. You're still stuck in the past. That's what this represents. That you're stuck in the past. You're still thinking of, you know, how things used to be, maybe with this person here, how things used to be, and you kind of don't want to let it go, or don't want to let that thought go, or you're just stuck in that mind frame. You got to get out of there. You're not going to move forward if you continue to hang on to the past. I see some of you that don't want to let go of an old image. Like, you're like, well, you know, in my 20s, I used to be like this, or I used to be like that. And you want to remain in that old image. Well, you can't, because as we grow, we all change. You know, our attitudes change, the way we think change, everything changes. So you got to move, you know, move with the flow, go with the flow. You can't stay stuck. So I do see some of you that remain stuck in January 2021. And this card here is to remind you that it's okay to let go and release and move forward. It fell right under this one here. So this one's telling you to move forward. Don't stay stuck. Okay. So yeah, that's what I see for your predictions for January 2021 for Cancer. Y'all, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. If you like this video, give me a big thumbs up. Also, comment down below. Don't forget that I'm doing a Christmas video. If you want to be featured in that Christmas video for December 25th, send me your pictures. It's got to be a screenshot of your face. And you have to be subscribed and not have left a bad comment, because I can check all that in the analytics, and I'm going to. But I'm making a Christmas video for all my subscribers. If you want your picture to be in it, go ahead and email it to me. All right. See you next time. Bye-bye.